This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us